I was sitting with a friend of mine, a Silicon Valley millionaire, at a cocktail party, and he asked me if I thought the stock of Facebook was going to head much lower. And what I told him shocked him so much, he actually thought I was drunk.
Right? Meaning what?
There's still plenty of bad news on the horizon for Facebook.
And also, people are doing the hashtag dump Facebook, get rid of it.
Facebook stock taking yet another hit, down more than 2%.
Facebook had already been sanctioned previously by the FTC. It has had data problems, and it apparently knew about this for 2 years.
While everyone was yelling about how the stock of Facebook was plummeting, I told my friend the stock was going to turn around and go on to make all-time new highs. And then I sat there with my steak dinner listening to him vomit a bunch of fancy words at me about all the reasons why I was wrong. He even sent me an email afterwards explaining to me how wrong I was. 2 weeks later, I was $1 million richer when Facebook reached new all-time highs. In fact, I made a total of $358,210.45 in just 10 trading days. I'll show you the irrefutable proof in just a minute, and then I'll show you exactly how I did it. So whatever you do, keep watching. Hi, my name is Mark Chauzin. I've been trading for over 35 years, 23 of which were spent on Wall Street. Over the years, I've gotten a knack for knowing when the markets are about to reverse, whether it is stocks like Facebook, commodities like oil and gold, or currencies like the US dollar or the Japanese yen. It is no secret that when you know a market is about to reverse, you can make a lot of money. Someone always does. Right now, you may be thinking two things. One, is this for real? This sounds almost too good to be true. Two, why the hell would you be telling me about this when you could just be making money in your pajamas, sipping a pina colada? If you are thinking that, good, I'd be thinking the same. First of all, yes, this is as real as it gets. But I will agree with you, it doesn't make any sense. So let me explain. You see this statement? I made $318,231 in just 1 day. That happened a few weeks after this stupid segment came out on CNBC.
During the commercial break, we were mentioning that there's a Tesla now in space.
Yes.
You like Tesla?
Love Tesla. It's one of our largest holdings, largest in our overall fund.
Great. Most people don't have 10 years to wait for a stock to come right. I want money, and I want it today. So I shorted the stock of Tesla. I appreciate this may not make any sense to you. It's hard to wrap your head around these kind of extraordinary gains made in such a short period of time. If you think about it, people go to work every single day to earn about $60,000 to $100,000 per year. In the case of my recent trade in Tesla, I made four times that in a single day. It gets even crazier when you look at this other trade of mine. I made $50,000 in just 10 minutes. 10 minutes to make an entire year's worth of cash. It's literally out of this world. It is possible, but it is out of the ordinary to live like this. You feel detached from the real world. A $1,000 dinner is nothing. A $20,000 vacation is nothing. A $700,000 house is nothing. It is just a single trade. All of life's money problems can be solved with what seems to be a few buttons on your computer or phone. Yet, it really isn't like that. There is a lot of discipline involved. You need the right mindset. You can't dither. You can't be a moaner or a blamer. And you have to be dedicated. Not everyone is cut out for it. Some people find that part of it is really difficult. So no, it isn't too good to be true because A, I have done it and I'm really nothing special. B, others have done it who I have taught. More about them in just a minute. C, a lot of people don't find it easy, yet the rewards are incredible. Here you can see my Merrill Lynch account statement, including the statement with the Facebook trade where I made $1,470,901.51 in just 3 trading weeks. And it isn't just me reaping these vast gains. Ordinary yet dedicated people are doing it across the world. For example, a carpenter named Clyde posted this on Facebook. In 6 months, he doubled his modest investment account. So in between putting up shelves, he's now starting to grow a substantial portfolio. And he's not the only one. I can show you countless examples. What you see on the screen right now are reviews from hundreds of ordinary people just like you who have benefited. The sad truth is, Most people are more interested in being spectators and complaining about the collapsing financial systems, unstable politics, and recessions. And they aren't interested in profiting from those same situations. The same goes for economic recoveries and good times, because there's money to be made either way. Whatever your political views might be, income inequality happens for only one reason. The wealthy take action to profit from market conditions. The only difference between you and the super rich is information. I recently came across this video. In here, they complained about the top 1% of earners in America. And it is right that they make people aware of this. I am in no way saying that the opinions in this video are not valid. Basically, the top 1% take home 26% of all the income and own 40% of all the wealth in America. And the rest of the population are stuck with wages that haven't gone up in real terms since the 1970s. And somehow, these rich people are rigging the system against you. And maybe that is true. However, the only reason they are able to continue to grow their wealth is because they know what to do and when to do it. And I'll prove it to you. What you see here is an article written by Chris Taylor for the New York Times. As you could probably tell, 70% of rich families lose their wealth by the second generation. What's even more startling is that 90% of rich families lose their wealth by the third generation. And 76% of people with assets of more than $3 million don't believe their kids have the financial discipline to keep it. In other words, just because someone inherits wealth doesn't mean they are going to keep it. In fact, the odds dictate that they are overwhelmingly more likely to lose their inheritance. Why? Because they are spectators to what happens in the world. They aren't interested in the information that allows them to profit from market conditions. So the rising inequality actually comes from the new rich who are using their knowledge to profit from what's happening in the world instead of simply complaining about it. That's why I have an example of a security guard, Zoran Kuzi, who is sitting on 400% plus growth since he started with me. Because it isn't about starting out rich. It is about using your knowledge to profit from market conditions correctly. Before I dive into more examples, I want to show you exactly how to spot when a market is about to reverse, so that you can stop being a spectator and instead be the one who takes action. Are you ready? Good. Let's dive in. Now, most so-called experts will tell you that you need to buy stocks and hold on for dear life. And that's fine for some people. If you have the patience to make 10% per year for the next 150 years, then go ahead. I prefer making big cash trades that pay off within 2 to 12 weeks. Sometimes it takes only mere minutes. I'll show you another example shortly. To do that, you need to understand how the market moves. Everybody talks about the market as if it is some kind of mystery. It really isn't. The market is simply a group of people who decide the value on something. That value will move up and down based on the information the market has. So essentially, when you look at the NASDAQ, for example, you are seeing a chart of human emotions and perceptions. All of the data models, indicators, supercomputers, and high-frequency traders catch the headlines. However, the market price action is governed by human behavior. That means the underlying principle of all my trading is this. Forget about the news. Forget about what politicians say. Forget about what analysts talk about. The market, and only the market, is right. And just like people behave in a predictable manner over time, so does the market. The saying, history repeats itself, for me has a lot of merit to it. Let me explain by showing you how I applied this thinking to my Facebook trade. Back in 2015, I saw this chart in the NASDAQ. I've seen this particular trade setup dozens of times in my life. While all of the news media was saying it was going to shoot up, I actually shorted it. I predicted that it was going to go to 3,900. It went to 3,902 and then reversed on a dime. The reason? Well, there was this historical precedent. Price bounced in between these lines that broadened over time. This signals that investors aren't entirely sure where to price this market. It shoots up, reverses, and then shoots down. If they were certain about where it was going to go, it would go straight up. That uncertainty creates the chart pattern you see here. And if you know that, you can make a lot of money from it. Now, let's skip ahead to the year 2018. Here is an image of Facebook stock price. Can you see how similar these charts look? Can you see how history is repeating itself? Not so difficult, is it? Can you see why high school teachers, security guards, and carpenters can do this? As soon as I saw this particular chart pattern, I knew I had a shot at banking $1 million. However, I didn't just jump into a long position. No, I waited for a trigger. A trigger is when the market puts an anchor in the move. This anchor, or what I call a reversal bar, happens the day before the market turns in the other direction. I call this my insurance day bar because it tells me where I can enter a trade with the maximum potential and the least amount of risk. So as soon as price came down to here and reversed, I knew it was going to make new highs. And right here is my insurance day bar. It is small and insignificant looking guy, but he is a lethal one. Why is that? Well, it all comes down to what the market did that day. Remember, the market is just a bunch of people deciding the value of something. On this day, they were deciding the value of Facebook stock. This insurance day bar is called a key reversal. In the morning, the market opened here. People all agreed that this is the price Facebook stock should be. Then people had a change of heart. They all of a sudden believed that prices should be lower. They proceeded to push the price down to here. Then something happened that made them all wake up and push price back to the top. In other words, price closed on the high of the day. The collective market tested the bottom, didn't like it, and suddenly reversed course. This puts an anchor in the price. This is where the reversal starts. That took a little while to explain, but trust me, it becomes second nature after a while. It is like breathing to me. As soon as I saw this chart pattern with this key reversal, I knew where price was going to go. Pattern, reversal, two things. The why is long and difficult to explain, which is why I really don't care about it. I only look at the what that is happening, not the why it is happening. The what is going to make you money. The why is just there for curiosity. Get rid of your curiosity. Start focusing on what the price and the market is telling you right now. Why did Facebook make a key reversal? I don't care. Why did it shoot down? I don't care. Why did it go back up? I don't give a, well, you get the point. The market isn't there for your amusement or entertainment. It needs to be respected. Stop trying to figure it out. The market points in the direction it wants to go. You simply need to get along for the ride. Wall Street has been doing this for a long time. It isn't sexy, it isn't glamorous, and it isn't the new shiny object on the block. It is a tried and tested method of extracting massive amounts of cash from the markets. I really appreciate you sitting through this video on YouTube to listen to my story. Remember, I'm not promising you'll become a millionaire or that you'll make any money. All I am promising is that I have made millions many times over, and I'm going to show you how I did it. Why? I like it. I like making videos. I like reading success stories. I like running a business. Trading is a lonely game, and I like using my knowledge to help others succeed. So go below this video, click on the link, fill out your details, and get your hands on the five stocks now.